I think he ran out of soup. Hey, Pistol Rick, so Peter ran out of soup.
I think he's very turned on. I think the thought of him coming out of the closet horrifies him. I think him and 225 got to get together and work it out.
You're saying that he wants another cheeseburger? Hey, how do you like your cheeseburger? Let me know. How do you like your cheeseburger? Medium rare, medium well, well done? How do you like some cheeseburger? I'm running the grill. They call me the grill master. This morning, babe.
No, man, that's a Finster burger. I said he want a Finster burger with edible lube.
If you want a vegetable, hey, did you say you want a vegetable? If you want a vegetable burger, I can work some vegetables also. They call me the grill master. Here I go.
No. He wants a vegetable invasion while he's doing that. You got it confused. He want a vegetable invasion at the same time. Don't care which vegetable you use. Zucchini, butternut squash, or goddamn guacamole.
I'm gonna have to shut this grill, because I gotta start right now, man. I gotta start working right now in a little bit. I'm gonna have to shut off this grill, and I'm gonna shut it off right now so it gives me enough time to clean out this grill here. No doubt about it, you're a grill master. You're a grill master out here doing some cheeseburgers I got down.
Well, hold on, man. I got all the condiments. I got the vinegar dressing. I got the pepper. I got the grated cheese. Your boy over there got the saltpeter. Let's have a pie.
Yeah, I hear you with the pepper and the saltpeter, man, but I got this grill. This grill is a mess. I was flipping a lot of a cheeseburger this morning. I got this grill a mess. It's going to take me at least another 15 minutes to shine up this grill. Hey, Pistol Grip, you're a grill master, got down.
Hey, Mr. Grillmaster, you better not wake up Mr. 25 Blow again. I heard he had him chop his video game three different ways.
I got some grilled ducks, I'm not gonna wake up Enforcer, I promise you. Pepperoni, he woke him up. He even insulted Pepperoni. When Pepperoni woke him up, he even insulted the guy, man. Pepperoni's a good guy. But nah, man. Hey, Sopita, my grill is a mess. It's going to take me at least a good 10 to 15 minutes to clean, so I got to get out of here, man.
Cleaner over there on the shelf with the earring polish. I said, I got that cleaner over there with that big can of Knox on.
Take care of these duck muds for a bunch of years coming up, man. I can damage this grill. What's wrong with you, Trouble? I can't use them easy on you. Hey, Trouble, your grill master got down. When I smoke this beef jerky, they gotta complain that my beef jerky is gonna get salty. I don't wanna do that, Trouble. Your grill master gone.
Uh oh, smokehouse.
I'm gonna start this dump truck here, and I'm gonna go to Patterson. Maybe I'll put my little Wilson on the sun visor here, and I'll just throw a little barefoot and radio on this dump truck here. No doubt, man. I gotta go, man. You guys out there, have a good Tuesday out there. The grill master. Don't forget, the grill master I got down.
Hold on, so what you're saying is that you're not going to cry like a baby and that you got to end your video game because you got to go to work, and cry like a baby, emphasizing you got to go to work for this, that, and the other thing. And then you're going to come out here 2.5 hours later and say, oh yeah, I forgot I had the day off. Oh, junkie boy, I'm clear.
Man, that's exactly what I said, Mr. Rip. They got me on a dump truck, man. We're going to have to backfill. I'm going to do a whole lot of backfill this morning, man. I'm going to do a whole lot of backfill this morning. I'm going to do about 20 loads of dirt. I'm going to be the backfiller this morning. Hey, man, I got to clean this grill, man. I got to go, brother. I got to clean my stainless steel grill over here, man.
Oh, man, you better stop talking about backfilling, man. We got a crew of cats out here every morning hoping and praying that somebody come and fill up their back. I'm clear.
Country Robin, hey Robin, you on the mail? Country Robin, jiggle it.